Hello, I'm Ty Mason from the diabetescouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, is spinach good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Let's play a little word association game. I'm going to say a word, and then I will try and guess what word pops into your mind. I'm pretty good at this, but I'm just going to do it this one time. Okay, ready for the word? Spinach. Now, I'm going to say the first word that you thought of when I said spinach was Popeye. You see, Popeye was strong to the finish because he ate his spinach. Was I right? Well, why was Popeye so strong after he ate his spinach? Let's take a quick look at the nutritional value associated with spinach. It's very low in calories. 100 grams of raw leaves provide just 23 calories. It's also low in fat. Spinach also contains about 25% of your daily intake of iron. Fresh leaves are a rich source of several vital antioxidants like vitamin A and C, lutein and beta-carotene. Spinach leaves are also an excellent source of vitamin K. 100 grams of fresh greens provide 402% of your daily vitamin K requirements. It contains loads of many B-complex vitamins such as B6 and thiamine, riboflavin, flotates, and niacin. 100 grams of fresh spinach has 47% of your daily recommended levels of vitamin C. You thought you could only get those in citrus. Its leaves also contain minerals like potassium, manganese, magnesium, copper, and zinc, and it's also a great source for omega-3 fatty acids. Now, that's a lot of good stuff packed into those green leaves, and remember, these numbers are for uncooked spinach. The American Diabetes Association says that spinach is a superfood for type 1 and type 2 diabetics. As we said, low in calories, high in vitamins, spinach is one of the most nutrient-dense foods in existence. And for the person with diabetes, it's important to note that spinach contains an antioxidant known as alpha-lipoic acid, which has been shown to lower glucose levels and increase insulin sensitivity. So I guess the answer is pretty obvious by looking at all the evidence. Yes, spinach is good for the person with diabetes. With all those vitamins and minerals packed in such a small package, you can't go wrong. You might want to try spinach as a substitute for lettuce on sandwiches or salads. Now, one quick note, because of its high content of vitamin K, if you're on blood thinners, you need to be careful, as vitamin K is a major factor in the blood clotting mechanism in your body. Well, I hope this answered your question, is spinach good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your free diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thank you for joining us. I'm Ty Mason.